Well, take a look at this. That is a massive bog that broke away from shore and is now floating around a lake near Brainerd. The DNR says it believes the high water level, along with high winds, caused the bog to break free. It's a monster, with the DNR estimating it's about 700 by 200 feet. Now, to give you an idea of just how big that is, it's more than 140,000 square feet, about 3 football fields, or if you prefer basketball, about 30 basketball courts. Carol Evans' Boyd Hoopert gives us a closer look in tonight's top story.
This Brainerd area body of water will never be mistaken for Loch Ness, but North Long Lake has its own monster.
There's never been one ever seen this large before. It's kind of the wild beast of North Long Lake right now.
A floating bog the size of 3 football fields broke off from shore late last week and started wandering.
When it was out in the middle of the lake and the wind was blowing, it just was a monster coming at you.
And the monster is already proving itself to be hungry. The crumbs of smashed docks are now part of the traveling bog. This is the damage left behind.
Came down this way and just crushed these docks.
It's a loose bog.
Jeff and Kathy Combs will be getting their boat lift off the lake tomorrow.
We saw what it did to the neighbors' docks and lift, and no way do we want that to happen to ours.
A combination of record high lake levels and strong winds set the bog free.
You see there's cattails in there, there's bulrush in there, there's, I don't know, probably even 100 trees in there. We're looking for help on how would you take this thing and put it back where it belongs and anchor it.
We're gonna give her, see what happens.
Tow trucks and thousands of feet of cable were twice used to move and anchor a bog in Barron County, Wisconsin, most recently in 2011.
Short term right now is a lot of prayers that it stays here.
North Long Lake has already had enough of its beast of a bog.
It's the beast, it's the wild beast.
Boyd Hoopert, Carol Evans News, Merrifield.
Last Friday, the DNR issued a permit to the North Long Lake Association to move and anchor the bog along the shoreline. The association tried to move the bog with boats, but it wouldn't budge.